paius palakaske. Varanähtus tõuseb vara, võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tal on nagu sära taljõn, kui härjan kana kaske. Ei ta äli, see ei hala järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
Playing chess at a time like this? Told you he was a psychopath.
The ambassador was a traitor.
Or a private
American.
Left that line around. About to spew.
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this. Think better. We're putting a tasty big egg inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
Get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one he does it. Man, pick the boss and get it done.
Hi. I think I heard something. Moving in to see what.
Oh.
Might have a possible disturbance. Keep posted.
Say, wouldn't you like to come out to the stand and join us, giving away all these wonderful muffins?
Oh, I'd love to, my darling, but I've got to do some sewing. Janus has a dressing gown that needs a few touch-ups, and he's getting anxious. Apparently, he needs something soon.
You seem to have so many things going on, Mrs. West. I don't know how you find the time.
Well, when you're retired, you can get an astonishing amount of things done. Ah, James. How's it going out there at the muffin stand?
Just fine, Mrs. West. They're moving fast. One guy out there in particular seems to really like them. He's not a local fellow.
Oh, that's nice. Are there enough cakes, or do I need to make more? I can always make more.
Well, honestly, he's wolfing them down at an impressive pace. But he's got to take a break at some point. Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt to make some more.
All right, my darling. Thank you.
Thank you. It's...
up to the rooftop helipad where your boss Rupert Pierce is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea? Come in.
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan.
Maximilian! So, when are you going to tell the house about me?
When am I what?
You know what I mean. Welcome home, Alma. And guest. I'm staying here too, you know? At least you could do is teach him my name. Or maybe you don't expect to keep me around long enough to bother, is that it?
I didn't know it was that important to you, Orson. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right, you and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into... Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Funny.
Or maybe Second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson. When are you shipping out again?
Say what?
I said, when are you shipping out again?
Oh, I'm supposed to rendezvous with the team in Riga, like 5 days from now. I've got no idea what the mission is. All this secrecy is starting to get on my nerves.
It's not like before. Look, do we really have to do this? All things considered.
We're putting a tasty...
Hey,
who's your daddy?